Hey everyone, it's Dr. Sam Robbins. Today I'm going to discuss the science about caffeine and erections. Now, I recently did a video about how caffeine, energy drinks, and stimulants decrease testosterone levels and cause hormonal imbalances, such as increasing stress hormones. Now, I'll give you the link to that special video at the end of this one so you can get the whole story. Now, this led to a lot of questions, but one of them that was repeated a couple of times was someone asked, does caffeine increase erections? Is it good for erectile dysfunction? I heard a study saying that it does. So my first reaction I thought was, no, it's not, right? I clearly stated in the video that it's not and how it's bad for your hormones and thus can lead to erectile dysfunction. However, I didn't want to blindly dismiss the question. I obviously don't know everything and I wanted to just learn as much as possible. Again, as stated before, this channel is for you and about your needs, so I dug deeper. I then discovered one study in 2015 stating that men who drank about 170 to 375 milligrams of caffeine per day were less likely to report erectile dysfunction than those who didn't. And this is about 2 to 3 cups of coffee. However, the researchers didn't know exactly why, but they did have a theory. They wrote that suggested biological mechanism is that caffeine triggers a series of pharmacological effects that can lead to the relaxation of the penile arteries, the cavernous smooth muscle that lines the cavernous space, thus increasing penile blood flow. In other words, the arteries in the smooth muscle relax, blood flow is enhanced, and the cavernous space in the penis that contributes to erection fills with blood more easily. Okay, so this sounds like a nice theory. However, the researchers also noted that they weren't able to find a connection between caffeine and increased blood flow. Thus, all of this means nothing. As with most clinical studies, there's always flaws that are, you know, because they're just poorly set up. However, I did look deeper into the blood flow theory, and there are some studies showing an improved blood flow to the brain because of caffeine. And yet later, other studies showing the opposite effect, causing vasoconstriction and thus poorer blood flow. So any positives were later negated with the opposite. The bottom line is that none of this means anything. As stated in my original video, stimulants like caffeine cause an increase in stress hormones such as cortisol and adrenaline and epinephrine levels, which will decrease testosterone and thus will always cause a decrease in erections. Not to mention caffeine and stimulants also increase anxiety, which decreases performance. Your goal is that you should always want to improve your hormones, and that's it. Optimal hormone levels and balances is the best long-term natural solution for improving your health and your erections. It's a simple concept, yet complicated to implement and to manage. Now, below this video, I've got two important links that I want you to check out today, right now. One of them goes to the original video about this topic for anyone who is taking caffeine products, again, such as coffee, energy drinks, and pre-workout stimulants and similar products. And the other link is to a clinically researched solution which helps improve your hormones, increases testosterone, leading to better erections and sex drive, both physically and emotionally. Did you like this? If you found this helpful, give it a thumbs up. Thanks for listening and have a happy and healthy day.